Hello, my name is Amanda Zhu, and I'm the Dean of Centers with Mendocino College. I oversee instruction at three of our centers, as well as coordinate dual enrollment opportunities at 12 different high schools. Today, I'm going to talk to you about those opportunities at Mendocino High School. So what is dual enrollment? Dual enrollment are college classes at Mendocino High School during the Mendocino High School school day that earn both high school and transferable college credit for a passing grade. These college credits are transferable to Mendocino College, a CSU, and a UC. And 88% of Mendocino College dual enrollment students pass. Now, you may be familiar with another way to obtain college credit in high school. Advanced placement courses. Now, while both dual enrollment and advanced placement courses allow your son or daughter to earn college credit, advanced placement courses mechanism for determining if they obtain credit is by one exam. So that means that your son or daughter studies all year and then their knowledge is tested in one exam, and whether they get credit is all based on how they perform on that day on that exam. Dual enrollment is a whole course. So students are taking this course for a semester. They have exams, they have homework, and they have quizzes, and all of that together determines whether they pass and earn college credit. And as you just heard, 88% of students do. At Mendocino High School, college courses are organized into college career access pathways. By organizing these dual enrollment courses into pathways, we can provide structured and specific support for academic and career success. At Mendocino High School, the current pathway is a general education transfer pathway so that students obtain those initial courses they need to be successful when they transfer to a 2 or 4 year university. We don't quite know what those courses are going to be for next academic year, but we will be sure to get them to you as soon as we do. Because this is a dual enrollment course, your students are supported by both Mendocino High School and Mendocino College. That means staff at both locations really want to see your student succeed. Because it's a dual enrollment course, your student is also saving time. They're taking college courses while in high school. Therefore, when they transfer to a 2 or 4 year university, they have to take fewer courses to finish their degree. And therefore, they'll be able to get to the job market even sooner. And in Mendocino County, 80% of students pursuing higher education attend Mendocino College. So it's a great way to get started. Dual enrollment courses also increase college success rates. If a student takes a college course in high school, they're more likely to enroll in college, and they're more likely to finish their college degree after high school. Now, the next two topics are things I'm sure parents are going to be excited about: saving money and accelerating careers. If your son or daughter were to transfer directly to a UC, they can expect tuition and fees to be about $14,000. Now, if they were to live off campus and have to pay for housing and food and transportation, that's almost $40,000 a year, with an average loan of almost $22,000. A CSU has fees of about $8,000 with a total cost of living of about $30,000 and an average loan of about $15,500. Now, Mendocino College is much reduced, but still fees are $1,322. Total of living cost is about $15,387. And the average loan is $13,000. Now, dual enrollment, it's completely free. That means your son or daughter can take courses while in high school completely free and receive college credit. Doing dual enrollment courses also accelerates careers in Mendocino County. By taking a college class in high school, you're getting to college sooner, you're getting to your career sooner, and you're obtaining soft skills such as communication and customer service that are real-life human interaction skills that are absolutely necessary in the job market, but are difficult to obtain elsewhere. There's also an increase in salary. If a student is to receive a high school or GED in Mendocino County, they can expect to earn about $40,000 a year. That increases to $53,000 for the associates and even more with higher education. This is really important in Mendocino County because increased wages decrease poverty. And 1 year of extra schooling of higher education can increase one's earnings by 10% and up to 20% for women. As I mentioned in the beginning, this is a proven model. I work with 12 different high schools to provide dual enrollment opportunities. And the Coast Center is the center specific to support Mendocino High School. There's myself, as well as Operations Supervisor Catherine Brown and Center Assistant Lisa Kaido. We and all of Mendocino College want to see your high school student, soon to be college student, be successful. If you have any questions, you can contact us at the phone number listed or visit this website. Again, I'm really excited to meet your future college student and enhance success. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out.